Here we are in the key of A minor, right? And we're going, say, you know, through this. So there's two strings that I've isolated. Now that I'm down here, I'm moving to these two strings, the one that I was playing beforehand and the lower one. Now that's either a right note or a wrong note compared to what scale you're using, but then you can... But I'm bouncing between two strings at a time. It's gonna make you so much faster at your instrument.